This is the first truck in the study, truck 1194.
how's answering me?
I couldn't hear you.
You want?
Hey, I get this here done. You want me to go back working on that mud?
Damn, boy. Did you get that? There still ain't room for drive down in there, is there?
No, not yet. It ain't far enough to the north.
Damn, boy. out and check it out. But like I told you earlier, if you feel comfortable with it, it's got to be good.
But I do ribs and brisket and pork butt and all that stuff.
Four rows, driving straight in front of me and popping, then I
MacBook M4. How do you spell Chumley?
D-H-U-E-M-B-L-Y.
Got it.
Rubber band.
wouldn't see why I would, man. Hopefully I'll have time after this. Here, Bobby. We got shit to do, Wormy. I know, right here. There's shit to do. No way to eat that spawn. What's he saying, Shirley? I can't hear him.
He said there's one thing that you gotta consider about getting the tow trucks in there, I think what he said.
What's that?
Never said.
That is, Shirley, in case there's a soft spot, he'll have to have a truck dump load there beside it so nobody can get in it.
So, Ford, you catch that? I can't understand any damn thing he's saying in this thing.
Thank you.
That's the only way my wife let you out on that ice. She had a rope tied on that tree or so.
His four-wheeler hit him in the back of the rear end with his truck.
few 20s, but right in that area.
Care wherever. stopping in the same spot every time.
Okay, I'll do that then.
I might just change your dump.
I don't give a shit. Are you gonna be there?
I'll be where I can keep my eye on you.
Yeah, but you won't be there.
Sorry, you do have big tires.
That's the end of the study.
Now, are you going to change it, or...